Assalamualaikum. I'm Nur Aisyah Fika binti Rosli from class JB825266. We'll be presenting on my project on social CRM DGM651. I've been doing my internship in Fasha International Sdn Bhd. As requirement for this subject, I am obligated to conduct a project related to customer relationship. At the same time, my company Fasha had recently launched a new product, which is drink health supplement under a sub-brand Xcare. The given product name was Juice Al-Shifa. Without hesitating, I took advantages of the current situation to conduct my project related to the new launch product. In order to market a new product with lots of competitors within the health industry, a good real testimony of consumption of the product are necessary. Thus, I propose a project which named Real Testimonial Interview Event with Xcare Consumers. Before conducting a program, several measures need to be looked into first, including understand audiences, creating a proposal, approval from management, conducting a meeting, and only then you can start to prepare for the event. Before creating a proposal of the event, I should understand the current health industry audiences first. This is because the idea of the project will be related to creativity, which will display in Facebook ads. This includes being aware of their wants, needs, and pain areas. Only then I can start in doing proposal for the event. In this proposal, it also includes person in charge and their tasks, cost allocated by company, list of testimonials that will be interviewed together with location, date and time and detailed tentative, and also rewards that will be given to the testimonials. The complete proposal will then be presented to the management. They approve the project and Fasha agrees to reward testimonials who are willing to be interviewed with 1 year of Juice Al-Shifa supplied to them. 3 testimonials will be interviewed located in Bangi, Melaka and Cyberjaya. After that, meeting will be conducted once the project has been approved. This project will closely work with creative team, sales and marketing team and web developer team. Contribution and exchange of ideas happen in order to success this program. After all things have been sorted out through meeting, person in charge will proceed with event preparation. This includes angles of videos to be shoot, props to bring and proper script for interview. The interview took place in 3 different locations, which is Bangi, Melaka and Cyberjaya. The journey of the 3 places almost the same, where only 2 cars allowed to the places. All 3 places limited to half day only, which resulting that time managing are so crucial. Therefore, once we arrive at the testimonials places, we introduce ourselves and immediately we ask permission for suitable interview location and set up a functioning microphone, tripod, lightning and phone for the interview. Average interview sessions of 3 different testimonials took place around 2 hours. As soon as the interview finished, then we send the testimonials and give Juice Al-Shifa to them as a reward. We then ask permission to back to the office. It is quite a remarkable experience with all those 3 testimonials during interview session. After the interview event, all raw videos and photos will be firstly transferred to the Telegram where a person who related to this project could access. Before creative team edits materials for marketers for promotional use, several meetings are conducted to ensure the creative content performs well in Facebook ads. After the meeting, we actively contribute ideas for sourcing impactful user-generated content UGC to promote Juice Al-Shifa. We will be referring to TikTok Creative Center and Facebook Ads Library to look for ads that perform. Only then, shooting talent and recording voiceover for UGC content took place. The creative team will tele-edit with the earlier proposals. Adobe Premiere Pro and CapCut for desktop will be used for video editing, while Adobe Photoshop and Canva Pro for creating product photos and posters. Only then, the marketers we'll do a split test on the creative created by creative team. To sum up, the video testimonials bring a lot of benefits to the company in creating trust to the customers and generated sales. Thus, the company were very pleased with this project and I call it a success. And now, let's look into the recap of the program.